friends, today we will make a Mexican dish, burrito bowl. The burrito bowl is a one meal dish and it requires little preparation. So here we will start with rice preparation. So here I'm ingredients: 1/4 spoon of garlic, 1 fine chopped onion, 1 fine chopped capsicum, rice, 1 cup of boiled and soaked rajma, sauce and chili flakes. So let's start. First, heat the pan. Then put 2 tablespoons of oil. Then we will put 1 spoon of butter. Then we will put 1 onion. After onion, we will put capsicum. Then we will put capsicum. After mixing well, we will add salt to taste. Then we will add chili flakes. If you don't have chili flakes, you can add 1 fine chopped green chili. Then we will add rajma to it. Then mix it well. After mixing, then we will put 1/2 spoon of tomato sauce. Then mix. Now I will put rice in it. After mixing, putting rice in it, mix it well. This is how my rice is. Then we will start. First you will heat the pan. Then you will put 1 teaspoon of oil. Let it go. After the oil, you will put garlic. Then you will put onion. After onion, we'll add tomatoes. Now let it cook. Now add salt to taste. Then we will put chili flakes. Then we will mix it well. After mixing, we will put 1 1/2 teaspoon of tomato sauce. Don't have tomato sauce, we will put chili sauce. After mixing well, now we will add rajma. Then we will mix. Now my second layer is ready. Let's switch on to our third layer, sour cream. So let's start making sour cream. Here I have taken hunkered lemon juice, salt and black pepper powder. So first we will add lemon juice, then we will put salt to taste, then we will put 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper, Then mix. Now my sour cream is ready. Now we put in the fridge. Now let's start with the fourth layer, salsa. Then the ingredients are white chopped tomato, anchovy onions, salt, chili flakes, and coriander. First, we'll mix. Put add tomato, then onion. Then mix. Then add salt, taste. Then add chili flakes. If you want, you can add green chili in it. Then we will add coriander. Then mix. Now my salsa is ready. Now let's start with the layering. We will take a bowl. Now we will put rice. Put more rice, then press it little. Now try to serve in a transparent bowl because the layers are seen. Now add rajma to it. Now press it lightly. Can you see my layer? After the rajma is pressed, we will put sour cream. Spread it properly. Now add uncooked salsa to it. Now top it with homemade baked nachos. Now let's grate the cheese. Now my burrito bowl is ready. As I said, it is a one-meal dish and it is so colorful dish. Thank you. Hope you like the video. Share, like, subscribe, and enjoy. Thank you.